I mean, why throw away that center of balance that one creates for themselves over a feeling that comes and goes? To me, getting angry in a moment, instead of rage, is like torture. Why? People do it just to relate to each other, to let them know that, hey, we're the same. But in reality, we don't need that. We don't need to feel these kind of feelings.